firefighters in Southern California under pressure on Saturday to contain six raging wildfires before fierce winds come sweeping by. The fires have so far destroyed hundreds of buildings and forced tens of thousands of people to flee. Forecasters predict wind gusts to intensify by Saturday night, challenging the thousands of firefighters who have been battling the blazes for 5 days from the San Diego area up the Pacific coast to Santa Barbara County. The fires have killed at least one person, destroyed 500 structures, hurt six people, and injured four firefighters. California is still recovering from wildfires to its wine country back in October that killed 43 people and resulted in losses of more than $9 billion.
And click on like.